Have you ever gazed up at the sky at night and wondered? Wondered about the twinkling stars above? How far and big they are? What lies beyond them, etc.? Well, all the objects that we see in the sky, such as the sun, the moon, the stars, are called celestial bodies. The sun and all the stars that we see in the sky at night belong to the galaxy. The universe, which originated around 13.7 billion years ago, consists of countless galaxies. Galaxies are sprawling space systems composed of dust, gas, and countless stars. Stars. Huge balls of glowing gas in the sky is called a star. Stars are formed from the clouds of gas and dust in space, called nebula, and have their own heat and light. The stars are very far from us, and thus they appear tiny and twinkling. The sun. It's by far the largest object in the solar system. It is at the center of the solar system. It is a spinning ball of very hot gas. It's the heat and the light of the sun that makes life possible on Earth. The sun is fueled by nuclear fusion reaction. It can fit 1.3 million Earth inside its sphere. The sun has been burning for more than 4.5 billion years, and it's the gravitational force of the sun that keeps all the planets in their orbit. The solar system. When we talk of the solar system, we mean the sun, the planets, the asteroids, the meteors, the comets, and the constellations. The first four planets, Mercury, Venus, Earth, and Mars, are composed mostly of rocks and are called inner planets, and a few or no moon. They are also known as lesser planets. The outer planets, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune, are mostly huge, gaseous, ringed, and have many moons. These planets are light and move quickly. These are also known as gas giants. The inner planets and the outer planets are separated by the asteroid belt. Asteroids, also known as minor planets, they are rock or metallic objects, most of which orbit the sun in the asteroid belt between Mars and Jupiter. They do not have any atmosphere. There are about 40,000 known asteroids, and Ceres is the largest of them. Some facts about the planets. Earth is the densest planet. The planet with the strongest gravitational force at its surface is Jupiter. The planet with the longest day is Venus. The planet with the shortest day is Jupiter. Venus is the brightest planet and can be seen with the naked eye. Mars is called the red planet and is home to the largest volcano in our solar system. Jupiter is the largest and Mercury is the smallest planet. All the planets are spherical in shape. They revolve round the sun in elliptical paths called orbits. Mercury is the closest and takes 88 days to complete one revolution. Earth takes 365 days and 6 hours to complete its revolution. All planets rotate from west to east, but Uranus and Venus rotate from east to west. The closer a planet is to the sun, the hotter it is, and farther a planet is from the sun, the colder it is. Meteors. Have you ever seen a streak of light in the night sky? Yes, right. Shooting stars. They are actually meteors. They are caused by the entry of small pieces of rock, dust, or metal from space into the atmosphere at extremely high speeds. Comets. It's a small icy celestial body that orbits around the sun. They are balls of rock of ice that grow tails as they approach the sun in the course of the highly elliptical orbits. As comets heat up, gas and dust are expelled and leave a trail behind them. The sun illuminates this trail, causing it to glow. Try looking up at the sky on a clear, starry night. You will find many patterns formed by groups of stars. They are called constellations. Some famous constellations are Saptarshi Mandal, Orion, Ursa, etc. The brightest constellation is Crux. Children, hope you enjoyed this trip through the solar system. Thank you.